Top 25s from the SEC getting together from Starkville, LSU, Mississippi State. Leonard Fournette had himself a game. First quarter from 26 yards out, he gets in. He ran for 159, and that's one of his three scores. But Dak Prescott rallied the Bulldogs in the final seconds, but a critical delay of game penalty pushed this field goal attempt, a game-winning attempt from Devin Bell, to 52 yards out, and he was extremely wide right. LSU hangs on 21-19.